tomorrow's game against Nebraska goes far beyond the X's and O's of football.
We're putting everything we can into practice and making sure that we do as good a job as we can to help these seniors go out on a winning note.
17 seniors in total will be honored before the game, playing just one more time at Beaver Stadium.
I really don't think that it'll really hit me until Saturday morning coming over here, you know, seeing all the fans on the bus ride over here and things like that. So, but it's definitely going to mean a lot to us, you know, to be able to come out here and put together a full quarters.
But O'Brien knows that come game time, the focus must go back to the X's and O's.
I think what we'll do is we'll introduce them, then we'll go back in the locker room, and we'll get refocused on the game. This is a very good team. It's one of the best teams we've played, and you know, it's going to be a big challenge for us on Saturday.
Speaking of a big challenge, that's exactly what Nebraska running back Amir Abdullah will pose for Penn State. The junior has racked up over 1,300 yards and has rushed for over 100 yards in all but one game this season.
I think he's obviously got a pro career ahead of him. He's just a really good football player, and we're going to have to make sure we know where he is on every play.
For the Center County Report, I'm John Blavelt.